to a deadly hit and run that happened in Prince George's County. State police say they have arrested the driver who left the scene of a crash on I-95 in Laurel. Police tell us 63-year-old Lydia Benitez was behind the wheel of a car that hit a pedestrian on December 4th. 23-year-old Cesar Burke died at the scene. He was hit by three cars while pulling a woman away from traffic.